adding captions to your videos increases engagement by 352%. Which may have been a statistic that I completely made up, but still there's no denying that adding animated captions to videos, especially on social media platforms with short attention spans, increases engagement and makes the video much easier to follow when being watched without sound. So in this video, I'll show you how to add cool captions of your own completely for free inside CapCut. Step one is to edit your video like I have here with the opening of this video. Once you're done, head up to Captions at the top left, which is a new option they've added in a recent update, and head down to auto captions. What this is going to do is figure out what I'm saying and present a caption track above the timeline. So I'll click generate. Okay, now let's take a look. There we go. It's figured out what I'm saying and it's actually transcribed it really accurately. Now, sometimes CapCut will get these transcriptions wrong. So if it does, to fix one, it's as simple as clicking on it down here on the text layer and then heading up to the top right and updating the word. If you select them all again and head over to captions, you can also see the entire script of your video playing out line by line. This is also where you can add and subtract lines by hitting plus or delete. Now you may notice that CapCut will sometimes leave small gaps in between words, as well as not always covering every frame of the dialogue. So here you can tell by the waveforms that I'm actually starting to talk here and it started the caption here. So to fix that, all you need to do is hover over the end of a caption line, click and drag it across, and this will fill in the gaps. The next step I usually take is changing the style. This is obviously the most basic form of captions. So if you select the entire caption track and then up the top right, select text and then templates, here you'll find a fantastic library of caption templates that are all done in slightly different styles. Some of them are word by word, and some of them do a few words at a time. There are lots of great options here, both with the free version of CapCut and the pro version. So take a look through until you find one you're happy with. I quite like this one here, so I'm going to select it, and now it's added that style to my entire caption layer. You can customize this further by heading across to basic, and here we can adjust various parameters such as fonts, as well as size and style. Then here in the player, you can also drag to reposition. Just keep in mind that if you want one change to apply to your entire caption track, you'll want to make sure apply to all is selected. There might be parts of your video, however, where you prefer to edit one individual line or word separately. For example, my idea is I want to make this 352% much bigger than the other words. So to do that, what I'm going to need to do is split this caption in two. So I'll start by finding the cut point where the word 352% starts. Increases engagement by, which is here. I'm going to drag the right hand side across. Then on my keyboard, I'm going to hold down Option and then click and move this across, which has essentially created a duplicate. Now I'll adjust the duplicate to be the length of that second word. Now it's just a matter of updating the text here on the right hand side. So for this final word, I want it to only say 352%. For the first part, I want to get rid of that. Okay, so now I've separated 352%. And it's just a matter of resizing it to the much bigger size I prefer. Just a reminder that you'll want apply to all to be off when you're doing resizing of one individual word. On a side note, this same process can be followed here in the animation tab. If you head over to captions on the right hand side, here you'll find a very similar library of caption effects. So that's one way to do it. I'm just gonna hide this. Another way is, let's say you don't actually have a talking head video like my video here, but you just wanna add captions anyway. Well, no worries, you can do that. So here in the captions menu, head down to caption templates, and here you'll find a whole library of animated captions very similar to the one we were working with before. When you found one you like, just press the blue plus to add it, and then it would just be a matter of syncing it up to the timing that you wanted in the video. So I'm going to manually add text here on the right hand side. Now let's watch it back. Nice. Then to add a new line, instead of extending this all the way across your video, I'd recommend instead creating a duplicate like we did before by holding Option on the keyboard, clicking and dragging it across. These automatic captions are a fantastic feature of CapCut and will help your videos stand out online that extra bit more. Now, if you want to learn the other features and tools of CapCut, I've just released a complete video editing masterclass where I teach you everything you need to know to go from complete beginner to video editing pro in just one day. If you want to learn more, feel free to follow the link below. Now, captions are one way to get engagement on your videos. Another way is making them more cinematic, since cinematic edits can also help capture short attention spans on social media. Inside this video here, I'll share my top 10 tips for achieving cinematic edits in CapCut that will take your videos from okay to amazing.